Hi guys! In this video, we are talking about Italy.
Here are some facts about Italy. The capital city is Rome, and the other important cities are Venice, Florence, Naples, Milan, and Turin. The population here is about 60 million. Italy is about 300,000 square kilometers, and it is divided into 20 regions. Italy is a peninsula, and it has a lot of mountains, like the Alps in the north and the Apennines down the center.
We also have two very large islands, Sardinia and Sicily. In Sicily, there is one of the most active volcanoes of the world, the Etna. We also have another volcano, the Vesuvio, near Naples, but it isn't active. In our country, there are many earthquakes, like the last one in Amatrice, in 2016. Italy is a democratic republic, and its flag is green, white, and red.
Our national language is Italian, of course, but there are many dialects. Italy is famous for monuments, churches, and museums. For example, Piazza San Marco. Italian music is famous in the world for opera, but every region has different folk music and dances. Some of the best known Italian foods are pizza, pasta, cannolo siciliano, and other delicious dishes.
Ciao! We are waiting for you!